Just hang in there a little longer. I will free you from this curse.
I can see the rage in your eyes. The fire that burns twice as bright burns half as long. But what better way to die than in glorious radiance?
To die? Ready to die? It's only a matter of time until your mind rots and betrayal seeps into your thoughts. We see through your deception.
Are you not sick of death? Your friends? Your mother? Your legacy lying in ruin? Would it be worth it then? Just to see me dead? Look around at these decrepit statues. They were built to immortalize the ascended, to honor their memory. But can you name any of them? No one can. Not anymore. So tell me, who will remember the commoners when they are gone? Who will remember us when we are gone? You are still a child. You don't understand that what I do is greater than the both of us. When I am done, no one will ever fear death again. That... Face me! How many times have you died trying to reach me? Is all your pain worth it? You lack the conviction to do what is necessary. The people of Vargas must learn the truth. Only I can free them from their pain. Will you die a pawn to corpulent kings who desire life eternal? Will you continue to feed into this cycle of death? Sorin, if you destroy it, all immortals will die. Ask yourself if it's worth it.
By virtue of the divine order, her life is already forfeit. What are you waiting for? This is your moment. The culmination of your struggle. End it all. Embrace your destiny.
We were sent here to die, but we persevered. Understand. After all, I was your conviction. And you are my blood. Look what's become of us. Open wide to him.
You see before you is a woman sustained through dark magic. She will degrade into the thralls you slaughtered to get here. Blood for blood. That is the only way. Soren, destroy the source and free your mother.
It's come to this, has it? Betrayed by my own son. A pawn of this creature. How do you even know he is who he says he is?
Only those who are at my door can see me. You've been an absent guest for the past several years. It's time you leave this mortal realm.
Couldn't live with myself for leaving you behind. Returning to you one day kept me going. Nothing makes me happier than to see you here now. I'm sorry I failed you as a mother. I wish I could have spent more time with you. Sorry. Don't make the same mistakes I did. I may not have been there for you in life, but I will always be with you in death. So, live.
Your moment, the culmination of your struggle.